The types of evidence that can be presented at a university disciplinary hearing can vary. It will depend on the particular school involved and the kind of case that's involved. To give an example, text messages, social media posts, pictures, videos, witness statements, expert reports, such as in a Title IX case, often there's consent that's at issue. It may involve alcohol and or drugs, a toxicology report, for example, that analyzes the accused and the accuser's level of intoxication and to make an expert report as to whether or not the person, say, was incapacitated or not, a polygraph examination, a forensic evaluation that would consider the allegations and could make an expert determination whether, say, like the allegations would be consistent with what took place. There's a multitude of evidence that needs to be presented at a university disciplinary hearing, because what needs to be done is you need to tip the scale in the scales in your favor so that the accusing party does not meet their burden, which is often by a preponderance of the evidence, in, say, Title IX cases or general disciplinary cases.